A drill.
Just watch him.
Take your little pinky. Mm. And you use your pinky as a driver. Slowly but surely. Knowing full well. That you are displacing
too much air.
A pressure.
Oh,
so you, there's a pressure between you and the wine. So you've got to really get that wine on either side of the cork.
Do not break your fingers.
At which point you now have to take
magnificent.
Now you have to take a pen. Give me a pen. Because you've got to get
poisoning.
You've got to make sure that the cork doesn't just stop up. So you've got to get it on its side. Like.
Oh yeah. Yes.
Definitely getting ink poisoning like now.
That is one of the top 10 coolest things I've ever seen.
Awesome.